Hi everyone, it's Miriam from Twinkl. We're going to be taking a look at the problem solving prime numbers worksheet. This is a really fun worksheet to get children practicing identifying prime numbers. First, let's take a look at what prime numbers are. Prime numbers are numbers greater than 1 that have exactly two factors, themselves and 1. For example, 19 is a prime number. It can only be divided by 1 and 19. However, 9 is not a prime number. It can be divided by 3 as well as 1 and 9. To further your understanding of prime numbers, why not take a look at this Recognising Prime Factors Twinkl Teaches video lesson on the Twinkl website. Now that you have a better understanding of what prime numbers are, let's take a look at the worksheet. Children will act as detectives with this fun problem-solving prime number worksheet. They will need to solve each of the clues to uncover who was the culprit. Each clue is a problem-solving prime number question. To extend on this activity further, children could create their own riddle using prime numbers. I hope you found this video helpful. Remember to check out the Twinkl website for more engaging resources and some Twinkl Teaches video lessons. See you next time!